हरे कृष्ण। इनएबिलिटी टू स्टैंड अदर्स वीकनेस इज अ वीकनेस। इफ वी आर गुड एट समथिंग एंड इफ समबडी एल्स इज वेरी बैड एट दैट थिंग, समटाइम्स इट कैन बिकम वेरी अनबियरेबल। इफ वी आर वेरी गुड एट म्यूजिक एंड समबडी प्लेज सिंग्स ऑफ ट्यून और प्लेज म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट ऑफ बीट, वी मे बिकम अनॉयड और इरिटेटेड with that person. At one level, trying to do whatever we can the best is good, and encouraging others to improve can also be good. However, if this drive for improvement causes discouragement of others, and especially if it causes expressions of anger which are alienating towards others, then that is something which we need to guard against. The nature of different people is that we all are endowed with different strengths. Because of this variation in abilities that we all have, none of us are good at everything. And we grow in our inspiration and motivation by seeing someone else who is very good at something. Simultaneously, we grow in our tolerance and patience by enduring someone who is not good at something. Rather than seeing them as irresponsible or incompetent, we need to see them as having been given a certain set of body, mind, senses which function in particular ways. Because of the kind of mind they have, because of the kind of nature they have, some things they are able to do well and some things they are not able to do well. When we become harsh and judgmental and condescending and condemning towards others, that can indicate an ungodly streak within us rearing its ugly head. The Bhagavad Gita 16.4 states that dambho darpo abhimanascha krodha parushyameva cha agyanam cha abhijatasya partha sampadam asurim. It says that actually the demoniac are characterized by arrogance, conceit, self-obsession and harshness. Anger and especially harshness. Anger refers to physical behavior, harshness refers to speech. In contrast, 3 verses earlier when Krishna talks about the characteristics of the godly, he says that they are characterized by apaishunam, aversion to fault finding. So, it is vital for us to recognize that we can't let our lower ungodly side come out, otherwise we will go away from God. So we can see that the other person's weakness is actually exposing our own weakness, our own intolerance, and thus we can see their weakness as an opportunity for us to develop in strength. You can pray to Krishna for patience and tolerance. And when we grow in strength, when we become less judgmental, we will find that they will become less defensive and they will also improve. Thank you. Hare Krishna.